looking a little soft. Probably gonna have it be throughout the whole video. It is currently, okay, 2:34 a.m. I am doing a 3 a.m. video, if you haven't figured out by the title. Around 3, Hannah should be joining me. I tried doing this last night, but I realized I got too scared and I couldn't do it all by myself, so she's gonna be joining me for company. Plus I feel like I can be more honest when someone else is here because I'm not alone with my imagination. So we're gonna spend like 5-10 minutes in each room that I talked about in my last video, my paranormal stories, which if you haven't seen it, go watch it before you watch this one. I explain all the things that have happened in this house and in my life, basically. So in this video I'm gonna be, like I said, 5-10 minutes in each room. Start with my room, then the living room, and then the downstairs family room. Might spend a little time in the storage room downstairs too, and then we're gonna end out in the shed out in the backyard. I didn't explain any stories about the shed in my last video. I will be explaining it when we get to the shed. And we'll end it there. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait for Hannah and pick up from there. Okay, so it's 3. Hannah's here. We are starting in my room, like I said before. Gonna be here like 5-10 minutes, just kind of just, you know, sitting, waiting for something. I guess, and then we're gonna move on to the next turn and pretty much do the same thing. Okay, let's redo it. Okay. I'm turning on the ring light to see if it'll turn off, like I've explained in my paranormal stories. And it also provides light, so. So it's been about 5 minutes. nothing really happened, but I am giving all this footage to AJ, and he can look through it to see if something happens. We are going to move on to the front room now. Okay, it's been 5 minutes, so we are gonna go downstairs to the family room now. Yeah, this was kind of creepy. And it's just gonna get worse. So now it's been 5 minutes, and now we're headed to the storage room. Gosh, it's so creepy. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Okay, it's been 5 minutes. I'm so excited to get out of here.
What's next?
The shed. Now the shed. Okay. I gotta put shoes on for this. Okay, so it's 3:33 and we're entering into the shed now. Do you want to hold the camera while I explain? I can just put this down. Okay. Oh my god, let me know if you can see me. Also, I can turn a little bit. Okay. That dog. It is going right. Okay. I don't want to close the door, but like, we can crack it. Yeah, it's just the dog. Stop. Okay. Okay. So, sorry if you hear the dog going. Okay, we'll put the dog. I'm so sorry. Anyways, so the thing about the shed. First I was told that it was my bin that keeps being on the ground and nobody's moving it, but Brian just told me it was actually this bin and the one thing on top, that there'd be both. Good?
Yeah.
Okay. But they'd be both on the ground and he has to keep putting it back up because something keeps putting it down.
Well, the dog's gonna be quiet now. Someone just came out and yelled at him.
Okay. This place honestly doesn't even give me the creeps. I thought it would. It only does when I look out the window.
I can put this down now.
Just left me.
Whoa, that is bright.
You can see my face. Okay.
Okay, close enough.
Okay. So now it's been 5 minutes out in the shed. Gonna do my outro. Okay. Yeah, being alone, not good. But, Okay. Sorry, I can't think. Like, comment, and share. Subscribe. Subscribe to my vlog channel, Epic Vlogs. Hope you like this video. Oh, I just got back out. Anyways, Let me know what you think of this video. If you see anything that wasn't pointed out by me or AJ, just comment down below.
Not AJ.
What?
Not AJ.
That's what I said. What did I say? Because he's editing. So.
But you meant like we missed anything, or me and you missed anything.
Okay. If I or Hannah or AJ didn't mention anything, comment down below. Anyways, yeah, let me know what you think of this video. Remember to follow your dreams, and I love you guys. Bye.